Hey everyone, it's Helper Joel here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to select all in Google Docs. All that you have to do is go up to the top of your Google Docs and click on Edit. From here, if you go down, you'll see the option that says Select All. Just click on this, and then this is going to select all of the text and images that are in your Google Doc. I hope that this video helped you guys out. Please remember to like and subscribe.